Elon Musk just bought Twitter and is already making massive changes. The Tesla, SpaceX, and now Twitter CEO tweeted that Twitter Blue will now be $8 and includes priority in replies, mentions, and searches, ability to post long audio and video, and you see half as many ads. Some are saying that this move makes the verification badge worthless. Would you pay for a blue check mark?